Hey, you want to go try that hill over there?
I don't.
I heard it's bad on drive shafts.
So you want to go up 15 or you want to go over and look at the
top? Don't matter to me, whatever you want to do. You ready, Chris?
No. Hey, here. You want to bring that air compressor and put it in my back seat?
Yeah.
Be careful. Sorry.
Yeah. stop and give us a ride.
This mud puddle at the top kind of f**ks with you. Or are you gonna go that way?
I don't know, I was thinking about going that way.
Over here?
Yeah.
Pretty big step. That mud puddle is it's a deceiving. You don't know it's there until you get up here.
Well, I saw you splashing, I knew it was gonna be there. Did you move because you thought that was coming over, or you moved because of the splash?
Splash.
Okay. Or is he going over there?
He's
going
to try and go over here somewhere. It was climbing.
right across. Everything now.
Mason jar done.
Now you just want to drive over everything, dude. Come on, man.
I don't want to make you move your razor.
Is that it? Is that the end of this one?
Yeah.
That's
the end of the trail. Now we're boogieing on back to camp.
Now we just got to work out how to do that bit at the bottom.
Bit what at the bottom?
The bit where I turned round at the bottom. I said, we've just got to work out how to do the bit at the bottom.
Yeah.
Charity, don't panic. Don't panic, you did great. You've got it all the way up here.
Please was yelling at me. We were sliding like you and I did that day on that loose dirt.
It was fine.
I've got a passenger. I don't want to flip anyway, but I certainly don't want to with Chris.
Wouldn't it be my first time?
Yeah, Chris has done it. Just as long as you don't drag her backwards 10 feet once you've done it. You know what I mean?
I really hope that don't happen.
Alrighty. That was good. That was fun. That was fun piece of trail. That's a nice buggy. I'm taking that one over there. Look, that looks cool.
You don't want the best one here?
I've got it. I'm sorry to disappoint. I'm taking this one. This one's got my name on it.